This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Cerium is a soft, ductile, silvery-white metallic chemical element with symbol Ce and atomic number 58, tarnishing rapidly when exposed to air. It is soft enough to be cut with a knife. Cerium is the second element in the lanthanide series, and while it often shows the three-state characteristic of the series, it also exceptionally has a stable four-state that does not oxidize water. It is also traditionally considered to be one of the rare earth elements. Cerium has no biological role, and is not very toxic despite always being found in combination with the other rare earth elements in minerals such as monazite and bastnasite. Cerium is easy to extract from its ores, as it can be distinguished among the lanthanides by its unique ability to be oxidized to the four state. It is the most common of the lanthanides, followed by neodymium, lanthanum, and praseodymium. It is the 26th most abundant element, making up 66%. Contents 1 characteristics 11 physical 12 isotopes 2 chemistry 21 cerium Eve 3 history 4 occurrence and production 5 applications 6 biological role and precautions 7 references 8 bibliography characteristics physical cerium is the second element of the lanthanide series in the periodic table. It appears between the lanthanides lanthanum to its left and praseodymium to its right, and above the actinide thorium. It is a ductile metal with a hardness similar to that of silver. Its 58 electrons are arranged in the configuration 4F15D16s2, of which the four outer electrons are valence electrons immediately after lanthanum. The 4F orbitals suddenly contract and are lowered in energy to the point that they participate readily in chemical reactions. However, this effect is not yet strong enough at cerium, and thus the 5D subshell is still occupied. Most lanthanides can only use 3 electrons as valence electrons, as afterwards the remaining 4F electrons are too strongly bound. Cerium is an exception because of the stability of the empty F shell in Ce4 and the fact that it comes very early in the lanthanide series, where the nuclear charge is still low enough until neodymium to allow the removal of the fourth valence electron. Phase diagram of cerium. 4 allotropic forms of cerium are known to exist at standard pressure, and are given the common labels of alpha to delta. The high temperature form, delta cerium, has a BCC body-centered cubic crystal structure and exists above 726.816. Melting point isotopes. Main article, isotopes of cerium. Naturally occurring cerium is made up of 4 isotopes, 136 Ce019%, 138 Ce025%, 140 Ce884%, and 142 Ce111%. All 4 are observationally stable, though the light isotopes 136 Ce and 138 Ce are theoretically expected to undergo inverse double beta decay to isotopes of barium, and the heaviest isotope 142 Ce is expected to undergo double beta decay to 142nd or alpha decay to 138 Ba. Additionally, 140 Ce would release energy upon spontaneous fission. None of these decay modes have yet been observed, though the double beta decay of 136 Ce, 138 Ce, and 142 Ce has been experimentally searched for. The current experimental limits for their half-lives are 136 Ce. Uranium. The primary decay mode of the isotopes lighter than 140 Ce is inverse beta decay or electron capture to isotopes of lanthanum, while that of the heavier isotopes is beta decay to isotopes of praseodymium. The great rarity of the proton-rich 136 Ce and 138 Ce is explained by the fact that they cannot be made in the most common processes of stellar nucleosynthesis for elements beyond iron, the S process slow neutron capture and the R process rapid neutron capture. This is so because they are bypassed by the reaction flow of the S process, and the R process nuclides are blocked from decaying to them by more neutron-rich stable nuclides. Such nuclei are called P nuclei, and their origin is not yet well understood. Some speculated mechanisms for their formation include proton capture as well as photodisintegration. 140 Ce is the most common isotope of cerium, as it can be produced in both the S and R processes, while 142 Ce can only be produced in the R process. Another reason for the abundance of 140 Ce is that it is a magic nucleus, having a closed neutron shell. It has 82 neutrons, and hence it has a very low cross-section towards further neutron capture. Although its proton number of 58 is not magic, it is granted additional stability, as its 8 additional protons past the magic number 50 enter and complete the 1. Chemistry: cerium tarnishes slowly in air, forming a spalling oxide layer like iron rust. A centimeter-sized sample of cerium metal corrodes completely in about a year. It burns readily at 150. Cerium metal reacts with all the halogens to give trihalides, 2CeS3F2G2CeF3S2Cl2g2CeS3Cl3S2CeC3S2CeBr3S2CeS3I2G2Ch3S. Reaction with excess fluorine produces the stable white tetrafluoride CeF4. The other tetrahalides are not known of the dihalides, only the bronze diiodide Ch2 is known. Like the diiodides of lanthanum, praseodymium, and gadolinium, this is a ceriumy electride compound. True ceriumy compounds are restricted to a few unusual organosium complexes. Cerium dissolves readily in dilute sulfuric acid to form solutions containing the colorless Ce3 ions, which exist as a three complexes, 2CeS3H2SO4AQ2CeS3AQ3SO2-4AQ3H2G. The solubility of cerium is much higher in methane sulfonic acid. Ceriumy and terbiumy have ultraviolet absorption bands of relatively high intensity compared with the other lanthanides, as their configurations one electron more than an empty or half-filled f subshell respectively make it easier for the extra f electron to undergo fd transitions instead of the forbidden FF transitions of the other lanthanides. Ceriumy sulfate is one of the few salts whose solubility in water decreases with rising temperature. Ceric ammonium nitrate. Ceriumy aqueous solutions may be prepared by reacting ceriumy solutions with the strong oxidizing agents peroxidisulfate or bismuthate. The value of ECe4, Ce3 varies widely depending on conditions due to the relative ease of complexation and hydrolysis with various anions, though 172. Molecular geometry. Cerium nitrates also form 4-3 and 1-1 complexes with 18 crown 6. The ratio referring to that between cerium and the crown ether halogen containing complex ions such as CeF4-8, CeF2-6, and the orange CeCl2-6 are also known. Organosium chemistry is similar to that of the other lanthanides, being primarily that of the cyclopentadienyl and cyclooctatrenyl compounds. The ceriumy cyclooctatrenyl compound has the uranosine structure ceriumeve. Despite the common name of ceriumeve compounds, the Japanese spectroscopist Akio Kitani wrote, "There is no genuine example of ceriumeve." The reason for this can be seen in the structure of ceria itself, which always contains some octahedral vacancies where oxygen atoms would be expected to go and could be better considered a non-stoichiometric compound with chemical formula CeO2-X. Furthermore, each cerium atom in ceria does not lose all four of its valence electrons, but retains a partial hold on the last one, resulting in an oxidation state between 3 and 4. Even supposedly purely tetravalent compounds such as CeRH3, CeCO5, or ceria itself have X-ray photoemission and X-ray absorption spectra more characteristic of intermediate valence compounds. The 4F electron in ceracine, CeC8H82, is poised ambiguously between being localized and delocalized, and this compound is also considered intermediate valent. History: the dwarf planet Ceres, after which cerium is named cerium, was discovered in Bastnäs in Sweden by Johannes Jakob Berzelius and Wilhelm Heisinger, and independently in Germany by Martin Heinrich Klaproth, both in 1803. Cerium was named by Berzelius after the dwarf planet Ceres, discovered 2 years earlier. The dwarf planet itself is named after the Roman goddess of agriculture, grain crops, fertility and mother motherly relationships. Ceres. Cerium was originally isolated in the form of its oxide, which was named ceria, a term that is still used. The metal itself was too electropositive to be isolated by then current smelting technology, a characteristic of rare earth metals in general. After the development of electrochemistry by Humphrey Davy 5 years later, the earth soon yielded the metals they contained. Ceria, as isolated in 1803, contained all of the lanthanides present in the cerite ore from Bastnäs, Sweden, and thus only contained about 45% of what is now known to be pure ceria. It was not until Carl Gustav Mosander succeeded in removing lanthana and didymia in the late 1830s that ceria was obtained pure. Wilhelm Heisinger was a wealthy mine owner and amateur scientist, and sponsor of Berzelius. He owned and controlled the mine at Bastnäs, and had been Trying for years to find out the composition of the abundant heavy gang rock the tungsten of Bastnäs, which despite its name contained no tungsten, now known as cerite, that he had in his mine Mozander and his family lived for many years in the same house as Berzelius, and Mozander was undoubtedly persuaded by Berzelius to investigate ceria further occurrence and production. Cerium is the most abundant of all the lanthanides, making up 66. Crystal structure of bastnäsite CE color code, carbon, C, blue-gray, fluorine, F, green, cerium, CE, white, oxygen, O, red bastnäsite, LNIIICO3F, is usually lacking in thorium and the heavy lanthanides beyond samarium and europium, and hence the extraction of cerium from it is quite direct. First, the bastnäsite is purified, using dilute hydrochloric acid to remove calcium carbonate impurities. The ore is then roasted in the air to oxidize it to the lanthanide oxides, while most of the lanthanides will be oxidized to the sesquioxides Lane-2O3, cerium will be oxidized to the dioxide CeO2. This is insoluble in water and can be leached out with O5. 228 Ra, the daughter of 232 Th, which is a strong gamma emitter. Applications. Karl Auer von Welsbach, who discovered many applications of cerium. The first use of cerium was in gas mantles, invented by the Austrian chemist Karl Auer von Welsbach in 1885. He had previously experimented with mixtures of magnesium, lanthanum, and yttrium oxides, but these gave green tinted light and were unsuccessful. 6 years later, he discovered that pure thorium oxide made for a much better, though still blue, light, and that mixing it with cerium dioxide resulted in a bright white light. Additionally, cerium dioxide also acts as a catalyst for the combustion of thorium oxide. This resulted in great commercial success for von Welsbach and his invention, and created great demand for thorium. Its production resulted in a large amount of lanthanides being simultaneously extracted as by-products. Applications were soon found for them, especially in the pyrophoric alloy known as mishmetal, composed of 50% cerium, 25% lanthanum, and the remainder being the other lanthanides, that is used widely for lighter flints usually. Iron is also added to form an alloy known as ferrocium, also invented by von Welsbach due to the chemical similarities of the lanthanides. Chemical separation is not usually required for their applications, such as the mixing of mishmetal into steel to improve its strength and workability, or as catalysts for the cracking of petroleum. This property of cerium saved the life of writer Primo Levi. At the Auschwitz concentration camp, when he found a supply of ferrocium alloy and bartered it for food. Ceria is the most widely used compound of cerium. The main application of ceria is as a polishing compound, for example in chemical mechanical planarization CMP. In this application, ceria has replaced other metal oxides for the production of high-quality optical surfaces. Major automotive applications for the lower sesquioxide are as a catalytic converter for the oxidation of CO and NOx emissions in the exhaust gases from motor vehicles. Ceriumive sulfate is used as a volumetric oxidizing agent in quantitative analysis. Ceric ammonium nitrate is used as an oxidant in organic chemistry and in etching electronic components, and as a primary standard for quantitative analysis. The photostability of pigments can be enhanced by the addition of cerium. It provides pigments with light fastness and prevents clear polymers from darkening in sunlight. Television glass plates are subject to electron bombardment, which tends to darken them by creation of F-center color centers. This effect is suppressed by addition of cerium oxide. Cerium is also an essential component of phosphors used in TV screens and fluorescent lamps. Cerium sulfide forms a red pigment that stays stable up to 350. Cerium has no known biological role in humans, but is not very toxic either. It does not accumulate in the food chain to any appreciable extent because it often occurs together with calcium in phosphate minerals, and bones are primarily calcium phosphate. Cerium can accumulate in bones in small amounts that are not considered dangerous. Cerium, like the other lanthanides, is known to affect human metabolism, lowering cholesterol levels, blood pressure, appetite, and risk of blood coagulation. Cerium nitrate is an effective topical antimicrobial treatment for third-degree burns, although large doses can lead to cerium poisoning and methemoglobinemia. The early lanthanides act as essential cofactors for the methanol dehydrogenase of the methanotrophic bacterium Methylacidophyllum fumariolicum Sol, for which lanthanum, cerium, praseodymium, and neodymium alone are about equally effective. Like all rare earth metals, cerium is of low to moderate toxicity, a strong reducing agent. It ignites spontaneously in air at 65 to 80. References: Carat Standard Atomic Weights 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights, Carat Ground Levels and Ionization Energies for the Neutral Atoms, NIST Carat Lied, Dr. ed. 2005, Magnetic Susceptibility of the Elements and Inorganic Compounds. CRC Handbook of Chemistry and Physics PDF 86th ed. Boca Raton FL, CRC Press ISBN 2014, Cerium, Crystal Structure and Position in the Periodic Table. Nature 4-6398 Bibcode, 2014 NATSR 4E6398J doi, 101038, SREPO 6398 retrieved 9 July 2016. Carat A. B. Greenwood and Earnshaw, pp. 1238-9. Carat Gray, Theodore 2010. The Elements Black Dog. Carat Daniel L. Rieger, Scott R. Good, David Warren Ball. 2 January 2009. Chemistry, Principles and Practice. Cengage Learning p. Carat Greenwood and Earnshaw, pp. 1248-9. Carat Sella, Andrea. Chemistry in Its Element, Cerium. 2016. Retrieved 25 July 2016. DOI 101021 ed 009 p 1231. Chemistry 2000. Wiley VCH Weinheim DOI 101214356007-06-139. Carat Wilkinson, Tom. 6 November 2009. Book of a Lifetime: The Periodic Table by Primo Levi. The Independent retrieved 25 October 2016. Laura, Tiso, Sylvie, Petit, Paul 2007. Methemoglobinemia by cerium nitrate poisoning. Burns 32:8-1060-1 DOI 101016. J. Burns 200604005 PMID 7-8-9-10-11-12-13-14-15-16-18-1. He 2 Lee B. BCNOF NA 3 NA MG ALL CP SOUTH CLOSE, R 4 KCA. SCT VCR MINNESOTA FE CO NI CUZN GA JE AS SE BRIDGE KR 5 RB. SENIOR YZRNB MO TC RU RHPD AG CD AND SNSB TAI Z 6. Sees Bala CEPRN DPMSMEU GDTB DI HO UR TMYB LU HF. Ta W Re Os IRPTOHGTLPB by Po at RN7FR Ra AC. TH PA UNP PUM CMBKCFSFMMD NO LRRFD flat SGBH. H's Mount D's RGCN UUT Florida UUPLV UU's UO Alkali Metal Alkaline Earth Metal Lanthanide Actinide Transition Metal Post Transition Metal Metalloid. Polyatomic nonmetal diatomic nonmetal noble gas unknown chemical properties VE cerium compounds CEB6 CEBR3 CECL3 CEF3 CHE3 CEOH3 CNO33 CNO34 CE2 C2O43 CE2O3 CEO2 CE2SO43 CESO42 CEC5H7O23 CHEC3 SO33 Authority Control LCCN, SHISH 85022138 GND, 4147480-6.